Come with us on a snowy wander around Dyrham Park, a baroque country house set in 270 acres of ancient parkland in South Gloucestershire, a 30-minute drive from the beautiful city of Bath. Dyrham's house and garden were created by William Blathwayt in 1691 and open onto breathtaking views of the Gloucestershire countryside. This picture-perfect setting has featured in many films and TV shows, including The Remains of the Day, Poldark, and most recently The Pursuit of Love. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please subscribe. You can also find us on Instagram as Bean and Bear.